Assalamualaikum, saya Atila Azmi selaku wakil Politivi Politeknik Balik Pulau. Sekarang ini bersiaran secara langsung dari Dewan Kuliah 1 Politeknik Balik Pulau. Bersama saya sekarang Puan Rasama selaku Pensyarah Politeknik Balik Pulau. Boleh Puan ceritakan sedikit objektif mengenai program ini?
Okay, pelajar dapat mengetahui tentang kehendak dan keperluan pihak industri dan bersedia menghadapi interview ataupun temu bual dengan industri.
Assalamualaikum, saya Nurul Nabila Natasha binti Ahmad Razali bersiaran secara langsung dari DK1 Politeknik Balik Pulau Zon Utara. Sekarang ini bersiaran secara langsung dari Dewan Kuliah Utama Program Career Guideline dari Kaimen by Mesin Niaga. Sekarang ini bersama saya Madam Loh selaku penceramah program. Baik Madam, boleh Puan ulaskan sedikit tentang job market ini?
Okay, thanks for the interview. Job market ni right now is actually pretty okay. Pretty okay in the sense that there are a lot of companies need people who have technology understanding and basic skills. Whether within Malaysia or outside Malaysia is also the same.
Sekarang ini bersama saya Puan Rohana selaku penceramah program. Okey, baik Puan. Boleh Puan ulaskan sedikit mengenai program yang berlangsung pada hari ini?
Okay, I think it's a good program for final sem students because we are preparing them for to entering workforce industry, and it's a good thing for us to prepare them and they know a bit knowledge how to prepare their resume, what they need to do during interview, before interview and after interview.
Apakah harapan Puan terhadap para pelajar Politeknik Balik Pulau mengenai program ini?
That they learn something from today's program and they apply what they learn today, and I really hope that they land a job that they love.
Baik, terima kasih Puan. Baik Puan, apakah nasihat yang Puan boleh tujukan kepada pelajar-pelajar Politeknik Balik Pulau mengenai program yang berlangsung pada hari ini?
The few messages that I will give to them, which I also have just mentioned, would be they will need to find an area that they want to further develop in, what they're passionate on, so that they know which area that they want to start with. And then follow on by understanding the organization that they want to join, what are the things that they do, and the kind of industry certifications that the employers would want them to take on. But of course, with technology, keep on changing. So the graduates would also need to bear in mind that they need to embrace lifelong learning, and so that they can also have some creativity, problem-solving skills along the way. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Madam Loh. Sekian saja daripada saya, Nurul Nabila Natasha binti Ahmad Razali, Wakil Politivi Politeknik Balik Pulau Zon Utara. Let's go.